A lot of people recently have kind of said, you know, I'm not your typical modern day player. I'm Haseeb Hameed, 19, right-handed opening batsman for Lancashire. You know, I'm not a, if you look at the size of me, I'm not like a basher of the ball, I'm more, right, more on timing and, you know, qualities like patience, spending time at the crease, so that's probably what makes me stand out. I try not to overthink about things, you know, the work's done and then it's just a case of going out there and backing yourself to perform. For me, it's, you know, things like having good judgment outside off for an opening batter, that's pretty key. Gets a new ball, knowing what shots I want to play and what shots I may not want to play early on in the innings, and then as we go on, sort of expanding more. Growing up, it was Sachin Tendulkar. More recently, I'd say my modern day heroes are Virat Kohli and Joe Root. It happened pretty quickly. I was with the 19s and Ash called me, I think, the night before, and I travelled up from Leicester. You know, Ash said, you know, you're playing, and you know, I was looking around and we had guys like Ashwell Prince, Jimmy Faulkner, Alvy, Crofty, but they're all amazing. It was a great dressing room to walk into, and they made it really easy for me. Obviously the natural sort of nerves, but you know, we were batting first, so we just had to crack on. The Yorkshire game here, being able to score the 200s in the two innings and passing 1,000 runs as well, so that was a pretty special game for me. To play for England for a long time and to be part of Ash's winning side and to win the World Cup. And I'd like to get a little bit bigger, so beef up in the gym maybe, and then I can hit the ball a bit further.